out the town.
Yeah, you look like Pocahontas.
Oh, thank you very much. Casper. You know, the ghost.
All right.
So how are you then, you big bloody man?
I'm good. I've had a few things to work through, you know.
With Sarah?
No, with George Lucas.
Tim, it's been over a year.
It's been 18 months, Daisy. And it still hurts.
Well, I didn't think Phantom Menace was that bad. It's nice to see you here, Mike. What have you been up to?
Oh, well, I'm through the quarterfinals of Robot Wars.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, but I've had to move out of Mum's place.
Really?
Yeah, things have been a bit difficult. She's been very overbearing and I felt suffocated and unable to grow. I've got a lot to offer the world, Daisy, and I don't think my mum's ready to accept that yet.
Right.
And I shot the cat up the arsehole.
Right. Well, we'll have to come over to your flat and have a party.
Well, actually, Daisy, if you're staying here, I spoke to Marcia and she sort of said, you know, the more the merrier. And I mean, as far as she's concerned, he's staying in the spare room, so...
Oh, right. Oh, well, my room.
Yeah.
I see.
Yeah, sorry to spring this on you, Daisy, but he had nowhere to go and there was a bed going, so...
It's fine. I hope you haven't made too much of a mess.
He'll be on the sofa by tonight, Daisy.
It's fine. I've been sleeping rough for 2 months. Another night's not going to kill me.